Roblox just added new bundles to the game, like cats and dogs. So, what would happen if we used a glitch to attach blocks to our character to create dog armor? Well, it would look a little something like this.